Hello, I'm Tom Williams from the Fort Huachuca Public Affairs Office, and this is your Fort Report.
The month of March is Women's History Month, and the U.S. Army Intelligence Center of Excellence and Fort Huachuca Military Equal Opportunity Office marked the event with an observance at the Thunder Mountain Activity Center. A soldier made the opening remarks.
I think it's important that we recognize why we're celebrating women today. Women's contributions and accomplishments, for the most part, have been overlooked and consequently omitted from American history and culture. If we do not take the time to raise awareness and honor women's diverse experiences and achievements, then we will all miss out on the accomplishments and contributions that help make this country the greatest country on the planet.
And then the guest speaker gave a talk about inspiring women to study and take up careers involving science, technology, engineering, and math disciplines.
Imagine the good that could come from not dismissing through bad messaging a majority of our population. Imagine the potential breakthroughs in medicine, technology, engineering, and basic research if women were seen for what they truly are: intelligent, caring, compassionate, assertive, and ambitious. Just imagine. And if enough of us believe it, it can happen. It will, because we will see to it that it does.
This year marks the 100th anniversary of suffragists marching in Washington, D.C. in 1913, demanding that women be given the right to vote. The 19th Amendment to the Constitution, giving the vote to women, was ratified 7 years later in 1920.
That'll do it for this edition of the Fort Report. Have a great day.